First up, though, I want to show you something that's truly remarkable. It's a bionic limb that's run in part by a basic household technology, really an iPhone. We're going to get a demonstration of this in just a moment. But first, I want to introduce you to the world's first recipient of these hands. He's a young father who lost the use of both of his hands after being electrocuted. March 1st, 2008. That was the day that life, as Jason Koger knew it, changed. The husband and young father was riding his four-wheeler when he came in contact with the downed power line. Next thing he remembers, waking up in the hospital 3 days later. He was alive, but both his hands were gone. They'd had to be amputated.
Feel stretch?
Koger didn't let that new reality get him down. His focus immediately, making life with prosthetics as normal as possible. 5 years now after the accident, Koger is embracing another first. He's the first double-hand amputee in the world to receive prosthetic hands that can be controlled with a mobile application. This is part of a new wave in prosthetic technology. The iLimb Ultra Revolution are now available to the masses. The UK-based developers say it is the closest thing to a real human hand. Unlike most conventional prosthetics, this hand boasts five individually powered fingers, including a fully rotatable thumb. The new app technology allows for 24 additional grip patterns, movements that many of us take for granted, like this, a tripod grip to pick up a pen. The skin over the prosthesis helps double amputees like Jason use the app. And he can even customize grip patterns to use tools, like his electronic drill. And Jason Koger joins us now. Welcome to the show.
Thank you very much.
That's an incredible story. I'm glad you're doing well. Do you have pain at all? Are you fully recovered from that standpoint?
I'm fully recovered. So.
I usually shake my guests' hands, and you can do this as well. Take a look there. That's pretty incredible. I don't know if you can see this, but look around the back over here as well. I mean, this is a true handshake.
That's right.
You really the fingers coming all the way around. It's incredible technology, and I know this. You literally have just gotten this technology this week.
Yes.
How's it going? What's your impression?
You know, I love it. These have motorized thumbs. It has an app that comes with it so that you can do several different grasp patterns. It, you know, it gives me the ability to do more things that I want to do.
It looks like it takes full advantage of lots of different, because you take for granted how much, you know, dexterity you have in your fingers. And just for sake of reference, I mean, these are two of your other hands as well over here. And I think you're explaining that this basically has the pinch here between...
That's right.
This and
yes.
That's basically it.
Yes.
And then you call this sort of more your working hand,
yes,
if you will, and it opens up. It doesn't do much more than that.
That's it.
So this is the app over here.
Yes.
Do you mind if I take a look at it?
No.
So if you hold this up and let's see here. So if I want to, you have various things.
Yeah. Let me try.
All right. Yeah. We'll have you control this a little bit to start.
So I have to use a stylus. So but
you're picking up a stylus. Is that something you could have done before? I mean,
No, not with that.
So that's pretty fine movement there.
So I would get this into a grip form that I wanted. Close down on it. Uh-huh. I also have wrist rotators, so I can rotate all the way around.
So you're controlling again. You're doing this all on your own.
Mm-hmm.
Your wrist going all the way around. Okay.
So these also have different. There's 24 different grip patterns, so and you can also customize one also. So, like here's one that I have customized. I don't know if you know what that is, but that's for Louisville.
That's
since they won.
Being a Michigan guy, I know that too well.
So that's one, and then you can go from. You can play with it if you'd like.
All right, let me. Since you got Louisville right on there, I love that. So let me just see if I can find one, because we got some candies here on the set, and let's see if I can figure out one that can help you open this up. All right, there we go.
Okay, so you put that in that mode right there. I also have wrist flexion, so I can flex it, and I can pick something up just as small.
That's amazing. What is that like for you to be able to do that? I mean, how big a deal? You got this app. You have that fine dexterity.
You know, a lot of things you take for granted in life. And to pick up something small as this, or for instance, you know, I do have kids, to be able to hold my kids' hands again, you know, with that is a lot harder because this forms to their hand. So in my eyes, that's huge for me. So it's definitely interesting how you can do the small things instead of asking somebody else to do it for me.
Thanks for joining
us. Thank you.
All right. And next up, Bert.